Let's butterfly some chicken legs. I've been wanting to do this for a long time. Take the skin side, take a knife, slice down the bone on both sides until it opens up like this. Duck fat spray, your favorite seasoning. This is my sweet red dirt rub. Fire up the grill to 500 degrees, flipping every 2 or 3 minutes. And then we're gonna baste it in sauce and then sear it just for a few seconds. Get that crust. It looks just like that. So good. Here's a taste test.
Oh, my.
Give this a go.